This is the story of the daring rescue of Princess Sarah. Everything was fine in Fairyland until a terrible dragon snatched the princess. The only one who could save her was Captain John. But first, he must survive. They made it past those stupid rocks, but they weren't out of danger yet.
Okay, we've made it. Princess is right in there. If we can kill this dragon, we'll get his powers, and we'll save the princess. One, two, three, go, go! Okay, all we need to do is get over there if we can, so we can get in the castle. Okay, let's move. Let's go. Move, 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 move. Move. Okay, all we need to do is get in that door and we can kill the dragon and we can save the princess.
But Captain,
what? If we kill the dragon, we'll put the princess in risk. We're gonna have to take that risk.
All we need to do is get by that troll and we can get up to the castle and save the princess and kill that dragon.